collection.
But I haven't downloaded anything.
It's just E.
Ole! When you are.
Ole!
Oh, we're waiting for him.
Waiting for me?
Yeah, give me a sec. I'm just taking off my, tech, or whatever.
Scared. Asterisk, asterisk, asterisk. That's all clear.
Ooh, spook. Oh, I don't even need to hold that anymore. Yay. I don't know who I want to be for new game, honestly.
MC Hammer.
Yes, I'm going to be MC Hammer. I should be Snoop. Snoop Dogg. The pimps in the crib, y'all pocket like, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like a hot, when the pimps gotta get at you, pocket like it's hot, pocket like it's hot, pocket like it's hot. Because I technically have a character of everything except one, because I just don't like that character.
Which one?
I don't like the Mechromancer. I just don't like her playstyle.
I was thinking about trying that, too.
Yeah. Technically, she could get really overpowered, but...
Technically?
Pretty much. I should be a psycho again. No, that's what my solo one is. My solo one's a psycho.
Okay, I finished making the route.
All right, link it in your stream.
It is...
Link it in Discord.
It doesn't include snack counts and it doesn't include backtracking, but this is every single required level. It's not saying how you need to get there, but it's required. You must go through these levels in this order. Well, not. We have to go through these levels. You can go to other levels in between, but you must go through these levels at some point in the run.
You might hear double now. Thank God.
Thank the Lord we have ketchup. Thank the Lord, for he is good, for he hath bring us ketchup.
Can you still hear me?
I can hear you.
That's good, okay.
That's good enough for me.
Well, no, because I muted myself on my laptop so that you wouldn't hear double.
Oh. No, I should be a commando. I don't have, like, a commando. I only have one commando.
We should all be the same thing.
No, I'm not gonna have an eighth Gunzerker.
Baronator, study that round. Let me know what you think of it.
Here, let me see it. Where are you? Did you link it in chat? Oh, here we go. Paste back.
Sorry.
Mystery one. Oh, jeez. There's a... It's a lot of levels.
Yeah, I just made that. Pretty good.
Mystery one. That's not good. What about,
What is get map?
That's from Holly. You technically get a map from Holly.
Really?
Yeah.
I've never even read that.
Yeah, exactly, because no one does. Unless if you're brand new and you have no clue what's going on. But yeah, what about, what is it? Playground.
It's not required.
Well, it's not required, but it's helpful.
It is required, but
it's helpful.
It's not required.
It's helpful.
You can't get 25 snacks.
It doesn't matter.
Can you?
Yeah, you can't get more than 25 snacks.
Holy, friend me on Steam or go to Fern Steam.
I'm just listening what's absolutely required order of everything. You need to do this in... You can do stuff in between, but you need to do this in this order. You cannot do any of this before you do the stuff before it. Like, you cannot go to number 14 before you do number 12. Literally
now,
impossible.
Is Holy gonna join? Because we need to get this shit rolling.
You like it, man? It's a pretty cool list.
Can you go to... Oh, no, you can't go that way through to get to the soap invention.
No, you have to go through all that stuff to get soap.
Creepy Crawlies 2 requires the soap?
No. It's just after you get the soap, you need to go to Creepy Crawlies 2 in order to get to Lab 1. Because there's no other way to get to Lab 1 other than Crawlies 2.
So then why even involve Creepy Crawlies 2 there?
Well, because that's where you have to go after you get soap.
Alright, so what's your first-person shooter playstyle, Holy?
It's not necessarily in order to get there, it's just... It's the order.
I see.
Like, Crawlies 2 is listed earlier in the room.
Okay, this day-old water tastes bad. I probably shouldn't drink it.
Dude, that's totally fine. I should probably go get some water.
Reminder, water is water?
Reminder, water is great. It just has some dust in it.
Water?
It's just dust. Dust
maybe
and...
Maybe bacteria?
And dust and deliciousness.
Did I tell you my story from yesterday? Probably not.
No.
I gave blood for the first time.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, so I'm sitting there in the chair, and all of a sudden, I just feel extremely lightheaded, and I'm like, this probably isn't good. And then I feel something weird going on, like, with my heart, and I'm like, I should tell someone. And I get my hand about to my face, and then I don't remember anything, and I wake up covered in vomit. I'm like, oh... What happened?
Did I die? Am I dead?
Hot twist, it wasn't your own vomit.
Yeah, hot twist, the nurses were like, what do I do?
So, Holy, what is your playstyle?
You know what I am.
For first-person shooters.
I'm just the most red guy ever.
Red, alright, you're gonna be a siren.
Probably the Mechamancer.
No, you're gonna choose create new siren, is what you're gonna be. You're gonna be
Someone
Maya.
Tell me my list of levels is great.
It is great.
Oh god.
Friend me on Steam, we need to get this rolling quick, or else I'm gonna start without you, and I don't wanna do that.
Fuck off!
Fern's gonna be dual wielding everything. Cause fuck everyone.
See, that way I don't have to distinguish.
Yakub? Yakub 0126.
You're streaming, right?
Yes, right now I am.
I'm gonna create a multi Twitch.
Alright.
And your Twitch username is.
Tomahawk Chop. It's the same as my Discord.
Yeah.
I won't be streaming it.
Oh, I will. Me and Fern will. I'm just gonna call you Fern. It's so much easier for me.
Fair enough. If you just drop the N, that would be perfect.
Farah?
Yeah.
Farah-tor?
A reminder to meme big.
Yep, everyone needs to meme
big.
Yeah,
I think I spelled that right. Let me double check.
I should be playing Borderlands The Handsome Collection. Yeah, I should probably.
Yeah,
should.
No, I spelled it wrong. Let me try to.
Oh, God. I linked it in the Discord chat already.
All right, everyone in.
Yeah, I know, but I can't get to the Discord chat without exiting.
Bye.
Bye.
Let me look at my controller.
Reminder, Spyro is so much fucking fun, man. I don't even know.
You don't even know. Man, this game's so fucking fun, I don't even know.
Dude, it's great. Like, my first playthrough is the most enjoyable one. Same.
Was that what you were doing when that one time I was in your chat? Like, that one time out of that one time?
Yeah, that was the first playthrough. You were there for that. A bit.
I thought you were 100%ing. Are you doing a 100% run or something?
I was doing 100% run. For my first playthrough. It was fun.
Oh man, Furnator's in my chat. Look at this nerd. Alright. XD, motherfucker. Shade's face. Invite friend.
I was
friend.
Trying to do geek glasses face, but I don't think that's a thing.
Invite.
My game's installing right now.
Oh.
That's good. That's
you haven't
real
done that?
Good.
That shit real
I don't
good.
I was installing a 2005 package for some reason.
Do you see Claptrap running around in the background?
Occasionally, yeah.
Yeah. Your friends are fucking noobs. I know they are. Do you like my title?
I did. For half a second, and then I realized it was me.
Man, I loved that title, then I realized, wait, I'm the noob friend. Holy Sanctum says your friends are fucking noobs. Yes. Then he did copy-paste, 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 or paste-paste-paste, V. Is that the same paste bin that was for the... Dude, stop, or else... Actually, no, since you're a mod, I don't think Nightbot can kill you.
Man, this took a long time to make.
You were there for like 20 minutes just typing.
It's a pretty good list.
It is.
If someone really needs to refer to it, they can. Now, here's the challenging part. Make snack count totals for each and every single one of these numbers. That sounds great.
I could eventually do that, but I think just looking at the run, like, I'm going to be playing it super safe when we do it.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Like, I remember me and Tamaha, like, right? Like,
yeah.
We were doing a race.
I was super
Tom
sick.
Tom was, like, blowing through everything. He was going super fast, and I was going pretty slow through.
You were going slow, and you did better than me. And though I have practiced that so many times.
I didn't have enough for the coast gate, and I had enough, and I just barreled through everything.
Up until coast, I was winning by a lot. And then green ghost, again, then I was like, oh, I forgot how to game. Then I went to bed and died on the inside a lot.
So when are you gonna play Spyro?
Me? Probably yeah. probably as soon as I get a converter. Or I could just, you know, get an old Elgato and do that shit.
Or you can get HDR2, which is what I have, which is pretty shitty, but it's nice because I can run literally anything on it.
My Elgato is made for the new consoles anyways, so sad.
Alright, Borderlands 2 has launched.
I could tell you're in the Borderlands.
Yeah, this game's lame, I'm done.
Fuck this shit, I'm not even in the game yet. Oh, this game's lame. I'm gonna keep inviting you.
Does it seem that I'm playing anything on Discord?
Probably. Here, let me check. Says that we're... Oh no, it doesn't say that you're playing anything on Discord. Me and Fern Farah, are playing Borderlands 2.
That's bullshit, man.
It's bullshit! Are you playing... Yeah, you're obviously playing off of Steam.
Look, I'm in-game right now.
So, accept the invite.
Screw off, man. I'll do what I want.
Oh, God. Farron,
are
you...
I shut that off.
All right, go to options. Keyboard, mouse, key bindings, and then change your type or whatever. Push to talk to something that you're not going to press. Like, mine's like... one of these, you.
Write me now.
Hello. I figured it out. Okay.
Alright, I invited
I turned push to talk off, thinking that then I won't accidentally hit the key, but it's just talking all the time then.
Yeah.
Alright, so here's the plan. What do you guys think? I'll learn one new world each day in Spyro until I can do a full run.
Have I sent enough invites? There we go.
That's what I told myself with Sunshine, but I wound up learning the last, like, four in a row.
So, you want to hear another story, huh? One with a very poor faith of Pandora hangs in the balance.
Are you guys hearing this shit, too?
Yeah.
Turn it off, goddamn.
Oh no, my stream delay is like much worse than his.
Mine's perfect. I actually can't hear anything. Beat a skip. Alright, you're gonna wanna choose, Fern, you're gonna choose Salvador the Gunzerker. What's his face? Holy. Jakob 0126 is gonna choose Maya the Siren, and I'm gonna be Axed in the Commando. And I'm gonna switch up my head and skin. I should be a space knight. Yes. Oh wait, no, I could be this medical mantis. Oh, they're so. Oh, yes. Do or die. Here we go. Accident. There. Confirm. Man, my character looks so badass. Except the colors are pretty lame, but whatever.
I just look very basic.
Yeah, because you have basic skin and basic head.
Sad face.
Yeah, pretty much. Jakob 0126 nerd hasn't chose his character yet.
He only has 50 seconds left.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
There we go.
There! Yo, yo, that. Xbox, X... Ex Bobati LLOX says yo yo. What's up? Alright, so I should probably turn on my sounds. Really? You're in my chats too still?
What are we doing here?
We're waiting for Claptrap to dig up bodies.
I can't kill things.
I can't kill things yet. I am a CL4PTP cloud bot, but my friends call me Claptrap, or they would if anyone of them were still alive or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. I've played this game a few times.
Is this look sensitivity gonna go down? No, I should probably just turn it down.
Yeah, look sensitivity in some of these games that I play are just insane. Alright, so...
Okay, that's good.
All of us have the Game of the Year edition, so... Alright, hey, Bob. Ex-Bob.
I should probably just stay in your chat so that I can talk to the people who are actually watching.
Reminder to meme big.
Alright.
I can't see her.
Alright, Fern, what's your sniper rifle? Let me see. Turn around here. Let me see this shit.
Jacobs?
No, I just need to. I need to see the parts on it. All right, I think yours is better. Really? You guys have better parts. Fuck you guys. I have a stupid Hyperion barrel with a Jacob stock, and I think that's a Vlad offsite. Yeah.
Why am I at 10 and low? Oh, is that just how the game starts?
You're yeah, it's just how the game starts.
Okay.
So who's new
just
to this?
Just call Fernator. Bob.
Fernator. Farinator and the Jakob dude is new, and I'm the guy who's
get on Claptrap.
You can't jump on Claptrap in any of the games.
Then why'd they give him such a flat head?
Because that's just how Claptrap units are. Well, they'll rip your eyes out!
You're wasting all your ammo, dude.
He doesn't give a fuck.
I do.
Yeah, and Fernator 115, he's in my Twitch chat right now. He's also streaming, I believe.
Yes, I am. There's a multi-Twitch up. I'll post it if you want.
You should probably type that in the chat if he wants to. Yeah, there.
I put it in the chat.
I'm actually quite depressed.
That's good.
Bully Mon. Hey guys, here's some healing. Or
how do you have so much health compared to...
Because I've been picking up health.
Oh.
I'm playing as Axe, aren't I? Alright, there's health in here, in the toilet.
Cutscene.
Huh, we need some cutscene skips.
Is this a cat?
This
is
a...
Someone shut up, that piece of shit.
It's a Bully Mong. His name is Knuckle Dragger.
Do we have to go get his eye back?
Yeah. The gun in the cabinet. Shut up, Claptrap. Hey, Angel. Fern, you played the first one, right?
No.
No one's played the first one. Alright, so Angel... Angel's a very nice person. She would never do anything to hurt anyone. Yeah, and thanks, Bob. Thanks for the follow, man. Remember to subscribe to my YouTube. I'm probably going to upload this there.
What's going on right now?
Knuckle Dragger. Yeah, Knuckle Dragger's pretty easy, by the way.
You just confuse me.
What confuses you? Shooters? How?
Oh, I don't want to travel.
No, we don't want to travel anywhere. We're level 1, we're not going to be able to do anything.
I'm full on health.
Yes, we all are. Didn't see that.
Poor Claptrap.
What's my YouTube? It's the whatever URL that's
right in the
bottom of
bottom,
of my stream thing. It's the Space Cadet Gamer. Does my character look badass? Because I think he does. Jakob is hot as fuck.
It has a women's face on it, so I'm not sure.
Wait, no, it's... No! No, it doesn't!
It does the way I line it up.
What?
Watch my stream in, like, half a second.
No, I can't. I'm on my stream. I have a gas mask on. I'm a medic.
No, I know. I just put the girl hologram face over your face.
Oh. And Farron has a hat on.
I do.
And then Jakob over here has the suave hair.
My name is Roar.
Your name is Roar?
Yeah, Raw.
Raw?
R-A-W something? I don't know.
Oh shit! Got him before he spawned. Or visually spawned. You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place. Yeah, man, I love this game too. I have over 800 hours on it.
Whoa, health, and I don't know what this is. I'll take it.
You guys can't go there yet. Just kill more things. MLG. I know, right? I'm totes MLG as fuck.
I can't tell the difference between what's dead and still alive.
If it has a red health bar above it and you can see the name, that's alive. And if it's running at you trying to kill you, it's alive.
I was reloading, my friend.
Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain things. Things work here. Vault Hunter show up. Vault Hunter looks for the new vault. Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you can do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin. I've never played this game.
The echo effect is really helpful on my stream.
Thanks. I'm saying it as soon as he's saying it. That was Handsome Jack. He's another really nice guy. Whoever has my eye is very close! So this is Knuckle Dragger. This is the first boss, and pretty much the easiest. Well, it's the first, so yes. So just shoot him in his tiny head. Fern, you gotta move. Is that Jakob? Are you guys bolt sniping? Alright, fine.
Yes.
Fuck you guys. Didn't mean to say that. Dude, it's totally alright. As long as you don't spam, like, the N-word, or Hitler is, I don't know, bae, or something like that, I really don't care. Retrieve my eye for me. Handsome Jack gives hugs, yep. Hey, someone come over here, here's a skin. I think. Oh, who's gonna grab it first? Jakob. I'm never gonna be able to say holy by while playing this. My ex got so pissed at me when we played this game because I would say all of the dialogue lines. Help, I'm stuck! Thank you. The side of this Hyperion barge. Like how I can rehearse the entire starting to the entire first cutscene of Scooby-Doo.
That's what I do with Skyrim.
Oh, you're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Traitor!
Traitor!
Death to the Stormcloak!
Death to the Stormcloaks! Dude, Imperial all the way. I don't know, I never liked the Stormcloak quests. Like,
I know,
agree. I know they're the same thing, but I liked the Imperial side better. Since I already had...
I agree with them more.
Since I already had, like, you know, a relationship with the... whatever. Jarl of... Whiterun.
Yeah, exactly.
Who wants the shotgun? Who wants the shotgun?
I don't care.
Holy, do you want a shotgun?
I'll take the money, though.
You want a shotgun? There you go. So, do you guys have a basic understanding of what Borderlands is?
I have a basic understanding that I can shoot things.
Bob chose Imperial.
Yeah.
Hey, Jakob. We need to go to the next area.
That let me close out.
There's a bunch of shit going on. There.
How do I level up? Or did I already?
You already technically leveled up, but you can't use the level points yet until you're level 5.
Did someone call for gold?
Gold, we called for you like 3 hours ago.
Okay. Well, I'm here now.
Alright, what's up?
Is Spooky around, or is, whatchamacallit? Oh.
See, I don't know whether to put my stream title as Glitchless or Intended Root. I'll put Glitchless, fuck it.
Yeah, Glitchless / Intended Root is what I would do.
We have to decide on that. We'll talk about that in a second.
We'll talk about that while we're doing it.
Well, no, we should talk about
it before. Because it comes up really quick.
It's not like people watch us anyways.
Like within
the I got an active talker in my chat right now.
Yep, a very active talker.
Okay, gold.
Oh, here's another one. Who took the Jakob took the first one, so it's your turn.
Got it.
Take that and then go to your inventory and just click on it.
So gold, here's what we're trying to figure out, right?
Right.
We're trying to see if we should like, call it Glitchless, or if we should call it,
I don't even know what this means.
All the shit that's going on.
I think it should be called Glitchless. Like, I don't think we should just give it any stupid name.
Yeah. Glitchless, technically Glitchless is, like, the shortest name we can do it, use.
Yeah.
God damn it, there's too much shit going on this Borderlands. I don't know why everyone's talking, I don't even know what they're talking about.
Oh, are you doing the thing where, where one, the guy that's playing his accent just activates all of his shit at once, and everyone's just like talking over each other. It's great.
Hey, I should do. Oh no, I'm not off host. I am a host. I was gonna do the ass glitch.
Next. Should I add? I'm gonna add you to Hulk.
They've got big surprises ahead of them if they don't know anything about Borderlands. Yeah!
I know stuff about Borderlands.
I have like over 1,000 hours. Or probably about 1,500 hours total on all of Borderlands.
I added Holy.
This game is actually really good.
On Steam?
Yeah.
Should add me on Steam since I play Borderlands like mostly every day on stream.
Alright, I just muted the music. That was good.
Let me just reconnect from Discord.
Well, who's that on Discord?
No, he said reconnect.
Reconnected. Yeah.
Oh.
Because Tom Holt's thing wasn't like that, right? What's your Steam name?
Mine's MC underscore Space Cadet.
Mine's just Farinator.
Yeah, his name is Jakob. Jakob0126. That's a funny joke that Hammerlock just said. Goldfinks just added me. We're level 2, so if you have like a level 5 or like lower, just join up. And I play this every day, pretty much. This is like my game. I love Borderlands. Borderlands is bae. Spoilers! Fernator, I'm not gonna say any spoilers other than everyone's really nice and nobody dies.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Except us, a lot.
How much money do I have? 127?
You should have enough for, like, a basic weapon.
When we
have I have 100.
I don't know.
Whenever either Spoopy or Summer gets on.
Okay.
How do I get out my basic?
Do we even know if they're gonna get on?
I don't know. But if you collect, okay, so if you're in the...
Oh, okay. I was like, why isn't this game letting me join? I realized that I'm on version 1.1.
Oh, you're on, oh.
Yeah,
You're gonna have to tell me how to do that. Don't be Axton, I'm already Axton.
And that's right, I'm always, Gage.
I personally don't like Gage. I never...
You can tell we're speedrunners and glitch hunters because of how we act. I hate it.
yeah, of course you're Gage because she's number one speed.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to tell me how to unpatch because I need to
you need
start
a special
learning.
Thing.
Yeah, I need...
Pulse at you on Discord.
Oh, yeah. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go.
Where are you? Oh.
I was on a roof.
How do I verify?
I'm at like no health. Is there any anywhere?
Here. Give it a sec. If you go into this vendor right here, and it's like the first item in there.
Yeah, but why would I want to buy health when I could probably?
Well,
find
then. It? Really, Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
All right, we're level 3 now, so we get shields.
How long is it going to take? Need solving this or the verified game cache. Let's go.
It's
go.
The best mission.
It's the best day ever? Question mark.
Done.
Shit.
Ha! The Steam files, I beat the Steam files, dude. You did it.
I beat this. Assault Killer 27 says I beat this game 3 times. If you've seen my character list, I beat this game... More than 3 times. I've beaten this game a lot.
Like twice?
I'm getting computer. We are on PC right now, but we have a full lobby right now. Normally, I stream on weekdays right after school for about an hour and a half. And I do open lobby.
I don't even know what the hell's going on right now.
Fern seems to be doing pretty well.
I mean, I'm also a gamer, so I sort of understand video games.
I'm going to turn down my settings a little bit more. Oh, my settings are already pretty low. Yeah. This game is really... Yeah, this game is the best. Like, it's one of my favorite games.
Restroom? Quick change.
Yeah, it's for... You do PS4 Assault Killer? Sweet. I do PC, but I really want to get a PS4, and then I'll stream off the Handsome Collection. I'll do my From Zero to Hero. shit, I need ammo. Alright, we'll get a green Vladoff assault rifle from this. You're on Xbox One? Yeah.
I'm on Xbox One as well.
You play Xbox One?
Yeah, unfortunately. I wish I didn't.
PS4 is better.
Yeah, I agree entirely.
Reminder, we still need to figure out the naming issue.
The what?
The what issue?
Naming issue.
Oh, I found a pistol.
Oh, skulls. You found a grenade mod. Oh, sweet, I got a woofle rifle. A woofle rifle.
How do you guys always get so much further away from me?
Because I'm gotta go fast. I'm Sonic. I'm literally the Sonic compared to you guys. Yeah, all of us right now in the game we're all playing on PC, obviously. Alright, we need to grab Clappy here.
I'm stuck.
But yeah, remember to subscribe to the YouTube, follow me on Twitch, do all that shit. I stream mostly every day.
Are you selling out in front of me, boy?
Yes, he is.
Bitch ass, go follow Fernator115, go follow Holy Sanctum, go follow Goldfinks.
Alright, you about to catch these hands, boy.
We do Scooby-Doo speedruns.
Yeah, yeah. Hopscotch in your chest cavity!
And don't forget to donate.
Oh, yeah.
Donate? No.
All
funds go directly to Ethan getting more food.
All funds go to Cooper Chris to make a new
car. Oh, yeah. All funds go to Cooper Chris so we can get, Oh, thanks. We needed to hit that button and you did it.
First frame.
Goldfinks, bitch.
First frame. Oh, these pretzels suck. Oh, listen to Handsome Jack's dialogue. No, that's
you
way
have
too
11
high.
Golden keys. I do have 11 golden keys. Thanks, game. How many golden keys do I actually? Oh, okay.
Gold, get off your shit. Get off.
I'm not gonna kill anything, dude. I'm just gonna run around.
You're gonna make the game harder for us? Is that what you're gonna do?
Nah, I'm just gonna sit. Hold on.
No, Speed Cadet's down.
Speed's Cadet? Yes, I am the Speed Cadet.
Speed Cadet.
Oh my god.
Fern, help! Help!
Wow. Look at those two dead bodies over there.
No, go over to us and revive. Please. Fern! Fern! Don't walk away! No!
What happened? I thought you had him!
Oh, that's right, this shotgun isn't as cool without the infinite ammo.
Alright, what are you using right now? Gold? Where are you?
Speedrun build.
You're using a quad, triple barrel, double?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm level 4! Ding!
Yeah. Well, these guys, like, take no skill. Wow, this is so easy. Oh, I can just punch this guy in the face.
Right. Yeah, you can just go up and punch people, pretty much.
Okay, I really need ammo. How do you punch?
Wait, where is...
melee.
Go on Death Trap.
Go on Death Trap and one-shot everything.
Yeah. I'm too used to playing this speedrun accident. Because I was just like trying to run and jump to...
Ass glitch. Ass glitch accident. Yeah, Jakob keeps dying.
Super fast glitch.
Why are you way over there?
Oh, he jumped in some water, it looks like.
I don't know, it looked like fun. Me and Gold over here are in the actual spot.
Sorry, I was texting.
I was texting and just moving around. I'm gonna go, see ya, Bob.
Oh no, I'm alive with no consequence for dying.
Please tell me that's ammo, thank god.
No consequence of dying? You lost money.
Oh no.
Bitch ass, there's gonna be a legendary in a vendor and you can't buy it now.
Oh no.
You just gotta get good.
It's gonna be a double penetrating on Chemterald and you're not gonna be able to get it and I'm gonna buy it and you're gonna be really mad.
I have, like, a lot of badass tokens. Shit. Holy shit.
I'm gonna be crying. Dude, what kind of tokens? Monster tokens?
Yes, we have a bunch of monster tokens.
Dude, I have a bunch of badass tokens because it's giving me all
really
the ones
good
from
at
the
getting
updates.
Monster tokens?
It's the reason why I've got so many goddamn bulk here.
Oh, jeez.
Reminder that all tokens.
Butt Stallion, hear a girl.
Butt Stallion, say hello. Butt Stallion says hello.
Butt Stallion says hello.
Butt Stallion, we got the Butt Stallion's up in here. Gage! Gage! Gage!
It's Boom Boom!
It's Boom Boom! Fuck the fears as bitches!
Boom.
Brother Boom. I'm ready to blow!
Yeah, we've done this intro a lot of times.
I was like, wait, what?
And he's dead.
Get Boom.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Boom.
And his
Boom.
I critted him in the face.
Boom. Boom.
And he's dead.
Did we get a... Alright, so we all leveled up.
Wow.
Press whatever button. Look what I did. Ooh, you've gotten a grenade mod.
Oh yeah, I got one of those. I got the legendary for some reason in a run. I was like, oh, okay.
Wait, what'd you get?
The best grenade mod you can get. Oh, Boom Boom.
The Fire Bee? Oh, the bonus package.
Yeah. Wait. Did I destroy Big Bertha?
No, you wrecked Big Bertha so hard that you can't do it now. Alright, we're gonna have one of them. Okay. Fern, no, get Fern out here, over here. Jakob!
Alright,
let me go help him.
Where is he?
I'm killing these bitches.
Wow.
Dude, you stole my kill.
But Jess, get the thing that's right in front of you. Yeah, but now you guys can use your action skill.
Okay, how do I dual wield?
Alright, press F.
I don't want to dual wield with the sniper rifle!
New friend, huh? Gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye. Yagup. Do you want a duel? I'll duel you. Come here. Come on. Melee me. Let's do this.
Oh.
He says. Fern! Fern! No!
I wouldn't come straight for me. Never mind, I got him.
Alright. You should probably equip a shield, by the way. You should have one.
Nah.
You gonna no shield this bitch up?
How? I don't know how. Oh, come on, every time!
If you do, then you can... Actually, never mind. This isn't 1.1. I was gonna say, if you do, you can abuse the death trap glitch where you get, like, infinite...
No, that's still in.
Defense.
That's still in.
Is it?
Yeah. Buck up's still there.
Yeah, alright, cool.
Alright, go to your...
We're gonna be abusing that.
Go to your inventory. Go to backpack. And then you should have a shield. And then just press it. And then press whatever slot that it's going to.
Poker to the eye. In the right clap trap.
It was just a question, Mr. Flint. Got this Jacob's grip and a Torg barrel on this Hyperion pistol. Cause you know strats.
Stop, boys, what are you doing to my pal Claptrap?
Oh shields. Yeah, holy. No, he's already all the way over there. Never mind. Wait, actually, yeah, Holy, come here. We're gonna give you a shield. Come to my hidey hole. Come in my hole. Press and hold E. Now you have a shield. Oh, God. It's not very good, but it's a shield, nonetheless. Got this righteous TMP. How far ahead is Gold Things? What the hell?
Very far ahead.
Very far ahead! You should have just created a new character.
Nah, I would have been this far ahead even if I was on a...
Yeah, pretty much.
Because I'm used to the run of this game.
He's just going forward. Aw, oh, crap, I pressed F instead of V.
Oh, you have a Vladoff spinny gun!
Yeah.
We have to catch up to Gold.
Good luck with that, he's a speedrunner.
I'm a speedrunner.
We're all speedrunners.
Yeah!
I am more of a collector hog, though, in these kinds of games.
Man, I got this dull barrel and dull grip on this Vladoff pistol. Because, you know, stats.
I'm more of a what the fuck.
Have a good one, Bob.
Kind of games.
Yeah, he said that a while ago.
Okay. Right, I don't know when.
What do I want? I want reload speed, right? Yeah. Gun damage and melee damage? That's good base game, or low level. Now you guys have a skill point. Fern? Throw the skill point into pretty much whatever you want that's in the middle tree or the left tree. Don't really do the right tree. For end game, right tree is kind of useless.
I love the fact that the frame rate drops right in.
Oh, shit.
I love flipping people off as my healing. Oh, God. It didn't pick up the health. Yeah, man, if I get good at this, we could do a co-op run.
Yeah.
Because I love this game. How many hours do you have on this?
Quite a few.
Quite a few.
They're all on the Xbox version, though. PC is not as... I've just done, like, one or two playthroughs on PC. I'm counting runs. So.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Fern, you gotta kill things. I ascend! Jeez, these guys do too much damage, I hate it.
Oh, I died.
Oh no. Help,
oh,
thanks,
look.
Scooby.
I can see you guys down there. Die.
Scooby, help.
And open.
Are you gonna go kill Flint?
Yeah.
Insta-shot him.
Alright, hold on. I can see him. Alright. You're all ready for your...
Oh, wait. Are you gonna kill him before Flint becomes Flint? Yes! Oh, you didn't get it. You were so close.
I had it lined
Whoa.
Up, but I missed it.
Jakob has abandoned my struggle. If he drops a thunderball, I'm gonna be so mad.
Do we just automatically spawn up there, or no?
No, we're still down here. If he drops a Thunderball, I'm going to be so pissed. Please don't drop Thunderball, Flint.
Is he DMing? Motherfucker! Get your ass back here. Die, Jesus.
Hey, thanks, man.
He's not
dying. I don't know if it does anything.
Oh my God. This badass needs to go.
I'm not dying.
Oh, I just got a... Double penetrating. I got the exact same pistol, but it's double penetrating prefix.
Don't worry,
a better shield?
He didn't drop a thunderbolt.
Is it? Does it? Here, Fern, come back here.
Hand cannon?
Let me see that. That's alright.
I mean, I have a bunch of weapons. I don't know if... I don't like this one that I'm using.
Here, pick up this one, the Vladoff here. Where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, yeah. Pick up the Vladoff. The next one over. The other green one. There you go. No, you can dual wield that. That's pretty good. Ugh, I don't like Axton. I only chose him because I just don't have a good Axton character, and I wanna I wanna yee. Where'd Holy go? Holy! 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 Where'd you go?
What?
I miss you. Where are you?
Oh.
You got disconnected.
I'm gonna go play Spyro.
Oh. Nerd.
Wow. When is this rain happening, bud? Came in here because it was
Yeah, me and Farron got this shit.
I don't know. Nobody wants to do the race.
I want to do the race.
We can do the race. It's just we're waiting for either Spoopy or Summer.
I just joined Borderlands because I thought we were putting off the race for like a couple minutes. Okay.
Here, get onto the ship and do the ship thing.
Reminder, we have no idea how long it's going to take for them to show up.
It's true.
Well, if they don't show up by 20 to 9, then we'll do the race.
20 to 9? That's like...
Yeah, that's in 15 minutes.
Where the fuck are you located?
Yeah, really.
England.
Oh.
So 20 to 4, or 20 to 3, depending on how you look at it.
We're a while away from 3.
Oh shit. Oh, I almost got the jump. Oh, I know I fucked up there.
Did you drop a decent tinderbox?
No, I didn't.
Oh, was it pretty shit?
Alright. Here, I'm gonna try the grenade jump onto the ship.
Fern, did you see that? That's strats that I just did. I did the speedrunning way, so you skip that one area. When you climb up the chain.
Drop the grenade. Ah!
No,
God damn it.
I didn't see it, but I'm like right behind you, so. Ish.
So it didn't. It wasn't. It doesn't save that much time. But if there's the tinderbox. I need that. Oh God. Ugh. No prefix and TDR grip. That's delicious.
I ran out of grenades to do the grenade jump. Oh, I need to.
All right. Come here, Farron. No. So here. Let me tell you parts. So you see the shotgun, the TDR?
Yeah.
Do you see the barrel of it?
Yeah.
That's a Hyperion barrel. You see the grip of it? That's Bandit. Bandit grip means it has a higher magazine size. And that stock is Jacob's. You're going to pick up the accurate ass beater.
Because the Bandit?
Yeah, because assault rifles. Switch it out for that Vladov pistol. Drop some
no,
of your shit.
No, I missed the grenade jump shit!
What are you trying to do?
Don't worry, hit the fucking warp quick before I die.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing?
Is this an assault rifle or a sniper?
I was trying to do the grenade jump on
the bandit?
Part of the...
Yeah.
That's an assault rifle. Oh shit, this is better. Let me just
it has
this.
A really good scope.
Oh yeah, that's just, I think that's a Jacob sight.
It's green.
Yeah, I don't know sights on assault rifles since assault rifles are kind of trash. Right, Gold?
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna be...
I was trying to do a grenade jump on top of the like ship crane. It's really weird.
Gotta get that conference call B combo.
Alright.
Wait, why is that there? Why was that just sitting there?
How could
it be fogged up?
Awesome.
Okay.
Oh! Good dear. We'll just turn around and die! Oh, he hasn't died yet. Slightly less so.
Oh, Angel. Such a good character.
Yeah, she's so nice. She wouldn't let anything happen to us. Alright, I'm gonna be able to level up here
soon. Oh, wait, hold on. Can I do the. Oh, wait, we need to. real. You trying to have my catch a ride?
Not cool. God, got this Jacob's assault rifle with this doll barrel. Oh, I leveled up. Ding! Oh, kill that badass. Thanks. Are you dual wielding?
Yeah.
God, that's so overpowered.
So, Gold, how did GGS go?
Probably terrifying.
I wouldn't ask about GGS, I would ask about how Mastermind went.
Was Mastermind terrible?
I got a run where I was like ahead of my actual PB at GGS, and then because I haven't ran Scup in like months, I died on Mastermind like 3 times.
What pace were you on with GGS?
Like 2 minutes ahead.
So like 38?
I saved 5 minutes.
Or 37?
36.
36 pace?
Yeah, I saved 5 minutes.
Gold, can you grab the Hyperion thing?
Yeah, I recently got a run with third try GGS, but like my early game was crap.
Where is it?
I was behind him was 2 minutes going into Skullcliff, maybe?
Oh,
no,
quick.
After Skullcliff.
Talk to the vending machine next to you.
Which one?
The yeah. All right, hold on.
Yeah. Sell all your crap that you're not using.
No.
Reminder there.
Damn it, we didn't get it. If you talk to the vending machine at the right time, you can skip this, like...
A pimentaco?
Thing. Yeah.
Alright, get in. I'm expert driver number one. Oh, we're gonna have Fern drive by himself?
Yeah, bud. He can sort himself out. Let's go.
Alright, you can't enter this car. You have all to right. go to the catcher act. Alright, all right, no. Right. Let Fern in.
Fern can be the turret.
No, he's driving by himself.
Alright, cool. Alright, let's go, bud. Later.
Woo! Let's see this.
So wait. So, is there a way to boost or more easily turn?
Nope. Just.
How the hell do you turn?
You turn.
You use your mouse. You don't.
Oh,
you don't
okay.
A or D. You use mouse. It's W and S and mouse.
Let me get a better view on this. This is great. I think you need to use the boost, don't you?
How do you use the boost? Shift?
F. Same as your action skill.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
What was the thing that you needed to do in Borderlands 1? You need to do something, I don't know. You had to jump over this thing. Alright. We're in 30 below. Oh, yeah, since you're in the car, it counts as a level 30, and it's a one-shot. Let me just... Second. There we go. There we go. A pimento taco, in the glove compartment. Let's see, there's... Oh...
God, you're going so slow. Hurry up.
We're not gotta go fast right now. We need to. Oh yeah.
Hugs?
Yeah. No, I'm mounting you. We need to make more race cars.
Oh crap! I hit E.
Oh. Woo!
Monster truck jam.
Monster truck. That jump, though, that was great.
We're there talking, 1940s monster truck jam.
I gotta activate that. Why do you keep getting out? Now the racks are gonna get us.
Wait, hold on, push me along, hold on. Yeah, whee!
Strats.
I'll pick them up if you drop them.
Strats!
Jump here, and then I hit this. And then I jump back in, like this. And then you can go back towards...
Wait, I'll make a ramp.
Reese's wee.
There's a ramp. Go.
We are way far away. We have strats right now.
Yeah, that's like
all right, strats. And get out.
Oh, I found a shocking cactus.
A stactus, right? That's what they're called, right? Yeah, stinging cactus. Bruh! 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 We were supposed to have strats. Oh, yeah. Get on over here!
Approximately, when are we gonna start?
We could probably start now. If we have all of us wanted to do it right now, I could start.
Yeah.
Like, I'm good to start whenever. My Xbox is still on, so.
Mine is,
yeah,
too.
My GameCube's
my TV's still on, too.
Yeah. My stuff still turned on because I was, like, trying to root. Like, in-head root stuff.
Okay, so what are we gonna be running? Racing?
Glitch.
I got it.
Yeah, we're gonna...
Okay, how do we define glitchless?
I'd say no levels early.
Yeah.
Are we allowed to do cutscene skips?
I would say yes.
I would say yes, too, now. Hi, what's up?
Well, the only cutscene skip is... fucking...
Get out of the car. Fern.
How? Oh, figured it out.
Oh, here's a good gun. I'm gonna steal that.
There's one-way trip to the crypt, part two, and...
Yeah, but that's like...
Okay, Fern, come here, we're gonna duel.
Yeah,
come here.
Yeah, I count cutscene skips. Like, it's not really a glitch, really just dying.
Knife me. There.
What about Coast 1 early?
The
Coast 1 secret thing, whatever. I don't know why it's called secret, but...
Secret one?
The thing in Coast 1 where you're supposed to have the bungers to go up there.
Yes! I won.
I don't have grenades. Oh, I do have grenades.
Oh, that's fine. That's not a glitch, that's just...
That's using your double jump.
Yeah, that's like double jumping at a fucking platform that's not a scene.
Alright, so we want to do this now?
Yeah, what about coast boats?
Coast boats, I would say, is a no.
Yeah, that's a no, because...
The damage boost.
Yeah.
And they tried to put up an invisible wall.
There's nothing stopping
you
from going back there after getting...